Bonjour, je m'appelle Dr. Tin et bienvenue à French 1311, chapitre 5, leçon 6. Aujourd'hui, nous allons étudier comment les Français mangent le dîner dans un restaurant. Comment les Français mange le dîner dans un restaurant. Hello, my name is Dr. Tien, and welcome to French 1311, Chapter 5, Lesson 6. Today we are going to study how the French eat dinner in a restaurant. J'espère que tout le monde va très bien. I hope everybody is doing very well. Okay. Page 141. Page 141. Un dîner dans un restaurant. Un dîner dans un restaurant. In our previous lesson, we studied the meals and the meal times in France. What if you're not eating at home and then you eat at the restaurant? This is what we are going to do today. Ça va? Très bien. Okay, so, un dîner dans un restaurant. Un dîner dans un restaurant. Okay, un dîner dans un restaurant peut durer 2 ou 3 heures. A dinner in a restaurant can last for 2 or 3 hours. The French take their time eating dinner. Okay? The French take their time eating dinner. So a dinner can last, durer, to last, okay, for about 2 or 3 hours. Okay? Because the French will take their time to eat their dinner. Ça va? Très bien. Ok. On commence par un apéritif. On commence par un apéritif. Un apéritif. Un apéritif. Ok. Un apéritif. On commence par un apéritif qui consiste d'un verre d'accord, which normally consists of a glass of alcohol for people who drink, for grown-ups, okay? And for the children, if you are eating with family, the children, for apéritif, the children will take un jus de fruits. So, un verre d'accord pour les adultes, for the adults, right? Et un jus de fruits pour les enfants, and fruit juice for children. Okay, the meal itself, le repas, consists of une entrée. Okay, so the meal itself, le repas, le dîner. Okay, after drinking the apéritif, okay, the meal will consist of une entrée, which means an appetizer, okay, something small, okay, to whet your appetite, okay, une entrée. And then there is the main meal, which is called le plat principal. Il y a un plat principal, the main meal, followed by a vegetable salad. Okay? Une salade verte. Okay? And there is also, il y a aussi un dessert, et un café. Un dessert et un café. After the meal, all right? After the meal, after the meal, il y a, there is, a digestive, something that will help you to digest, okay? So, il y a un digestif pour aider la digestion. Pour aider la digestion, il y a un digestif to help with digestion, right? Pour aider la digestion, il y a un digestif. There is a digestive, right? Which is normally un petit verre d'alcool, a small glass of alcohol, just like the aperitif, right? That is a starter, right? And this is what is going to help you to digest, right? So, un digestif qui consiste d'un petit verre d'accord, which consists of, right, a small glass of alcohol, all right, le cognac, okay, ou bien une liqueur, or a liquor, right, okay. Now you have to ask for the bill. If you don't do that, the server will not bring it. So, il faut demander l'addition. The bill should be asked by you. Okay? Il faut demander l'addition. Sinon, le serveur ou bien la serveuse ne l'apporte pas. If not, the server will not bring it. You have to ask for it, the bill. The idea is that you are still eating it, all right? You haven't finished the meal. So nobody is going to force the bill on you. You have to ask for it. See, they will take your time eating. So nobody will force you to ask for the bill, right? You have to do it yourself. Ask for the bill. Okay? Il faut demander l'addition. Okay? 4 tips pour le pourboire. Ce n'est pas obligatoire. It's not mandatory, right? It's not something that you are obligated to do. Okay? Because it is included in the bill already, taxes and the pouvoir, the tips are already in the bill. Ça va? Alors vous, pour vous, ce n'est pas obligatoire de faire, ok? De donner un pourboire. Ce n'est pas obligatoire de donner un pourboire. Pourboire, t tips, right? You're not obligated to give tips because the tips are included in the bill. Ça va bien? Au revoir et à bientôt.